Next bhajan we will sing Hema Nare, Sataguru Mahima Jan. Mana means the mind, and it says, O my mind, listen about the glory of Gurudev. Mahima is the glory. Rishi Muni Avatara Avalya Gave Veda Puran. Rishi Muni Yogis Avataras, all and even the Vedas, holy scriptures, all are singing about the glory of Gurudev. Nobody can be compared to Satagurudev. Therefore, always meditate on his holy lotus feet. Then in your heart, it will awaken Medabhudi, the positive intellect and the wisdom. And then you will get the state of Nirvana, Moksha. Amara mantra Gurudeva uchare. Gurudev gives you the mantra. Listen it very carefully. Suna Shravana Dekan. It means that he whispers you in your ear. You were suffering in many, many lives in this Chorasika chakra. And then with the mantra, you will be liberated. With the help of mantra, the sins from all past lives, they are washed away. Sridev Puriji is the master of Bhagavan Sridip Narayan Mahaprabhuji, who wrote this bhajan. He is devoting to him and singing about his glory. His glory is endless. Sridip Narayan Bhagavan ki jai. Sri Sridev Puriji Mahadeva ki jai. Hema Nare Sataguru Mahima Jan. Hema Nare Gyani Guru Mahima Jan. Rishi Muni Avatara Avaliya. Rishi Muni Avatara Avaliya. Sataguru Sampurna Hiduja. Shri Sataguru Sampurna Hiduja. Charana Kamala Dara Dhyan. Charana Kamala Dara Dhyan. Veda Budhi Prakat Kar Urame. Veda Budhi Prakat Kar Urame. Mahima. Sri Deva Puri Ji Mahadeva Ki Jai.